So how did my degree empower me? You know, for me, I was kind of hitting the corporate glass ceiling in terms of I wasn't able to advance any further with any of my other positions based on not having that four-year degree. So having going back to Rasmus and getting that degree, it really empowered me to go out and accomplish and actually take on advanced roles to further my career. What would I tell someone that's interested in attending Rasmus in college? For me, my experience has been great both times. As mentioned, I attended Rasmussen for my associate's degree, and the experience there was great. And that really led me back to Rasmussen here, you know, 10 years later to finish my bachelor's. Since graduating from Rasmussen, I've actually had two advancements at work and increased my salary by about 20%. My name is Dan Egan. I graduated from Rasmussen College with the bachelor's degree in business management, and I'm currently a senior operations analyst.